Thank you. Before we begin our journey, take a few simple precautions. Do not stand or move around the cars while the ghost train is in motion. Smoking and vaping is not permitted on the train. Keep your head and hands inside the cars at all times. Maybe you won't lose them. And keeping your head inside the cars will help prevent getting a painful cinder in your eye. Don't get too friendly with the other passengers. Listen, anyone can fall prey to the evil spirits of darkness, transformed into a werewolf. Right, Crazy Bones?
Right, Mr. Conductor. Now, the werewolf hunters riding with you may offer some protection from these evil creatures. Now, the fireman and I will do our best to make sure you have a safe journey. And as long as the train keeps moving, we should be in no danger.
Hello, everyone. I did a little nighttime hike on the trail. Sadly, it started pouring down rain. So I'm trying to find my car. What? Are you okay?
Bones, don't stop for any reason.
Some sort of hairy animals are running across the tracks. I'd better slow down and take a look.
No, Casey. I wouldn't slow down if I were you.
They're rushing toward the engine. Watch out!
Ah!
All right, he grabbed one of the firemen.
I told you not to slow down, Casey. I suggest you push the throttle as hard as you go. Behind for the time being. Now that they've seen the human blood, there'll be no stopping them.
So dark. Mr. Conductor, I know it's dangerous, but we just gotta stop at the mining town and warn poor old Aunt Izzy. She's all alone in that storehouse. She don't stand a chance against them werewolves.
Oh, very well, thank you. But for the sake of our passengers, don't stay for a second longer than necessary.
Thank you. Hey Alpha, what we got?
All clear.
Bravo, anything? All right, Hunter, just catch your breath. Folks on the train, you guys got nothing to worry about. Everything's under control. Let's just hope that Casey Bones stop done making those repairs over there. Ah! Hey, that's Tanner. Get inside. Go, go.
Hey!
seen the savagery of the werewolf. I hope no one on this train had contact with any of those murderous animals. Check yourself for the symptoms of a werewolf's bite. I'm starting to feel a little furry. Are you foaming at the mouth? How about the passengers around you? Are you starting to look appetizing? Seen the savagery of the werewolf. I hope no one on this train had contact with any of those murderous animals. Check yourself for the symptoms of a werewolf's bite. Are you starting to feel a little furry? Are you foaming at the mouth? How about the passengers around you? Are you starting to look appetizing?
Stop them dad-burned werewolves.
Yes. That just might work. Unless those monstrous creatures get there first.
Dynamite left over. Everybody hold on! Because, well, as we all know, a silver bullet is about the only thing that can stop them dad-burned werewolves.
Yeah. Just like that. Unless those monstrous creatures get there first.
They still have some of that dynamite left over.
Please be calm, ladies and gentlemen. Everything is perfectly under control. However, apparently some of our passengers weren't very lucky tonight. Soon.